If anybody else is going to show up this morning.
Ready, guys?
Welcome to the Oregon Food Bank.
That she wanna fight, she would even miss you if you taught her sight. Now a politician leaning to the right, baby's got a touch on that she wanna grow up like that. Get off of my style, leave a little window. Get off of my style. Now we wear some colored yellow uniforms. Sky is burning, but at least it.
So what's your job over here?
You know, I take all these full boxes, I throw them on this belt right here, slide it down, put the top on, package it, put the little slip, little sticker on, put it on the side, ship it out, feed kids, let the world know.
What would you do without volunteers?
Struggle.
Struggle?
Our volunteer force last year was equal to 34 full-time paid staff members.
Wow.
That's something we, at being a nonprofit, we just can't afford that. Our volunteers are very cool. Volunteers are in everything. They're in hospitals, they're in schools, they're in libraries, and they're here. Without volunteers, we'd be in a real life.
I can be very motivating.
There's battle lines being drawn. So, what made you choose to volunteer here?
I'd like to make a difference. Add a little bit of value to the community.
Have you been coming here a long time?
Going on 2 years.
2 years? Oh, just run me through what you're doing over here.
Yeah. Ooh. Hello there, Connor.
Oh,
how's it going? Excuse me, Catherine.